Both DC motor and universal motor work the same function of converting electrical energy into mechanical energy. The main difference between DC motor and universal motor works only with DC supply, whereas universal motor works with both AC and DC. In this video, we will go to learn difference between DC motor and universal motor. DC motor. The DC motor or the direct current motor has a lot of application in today's field of engineering and technology. As you already know, there are two electrical elements of a DC motor: the field windings and the armature. The armature windings are made up of current-carrying conductors that terminate at a commutator. DC voltage is applied to the armature windings through carbon brushes, which ride on the commutator. Different functional types of DC motor are available in the market for specific requirements. Universal motor. The universal motor is so named because it is a type of electric motor that can operate on AC or DC power. It is a commutated series wound motor where the stator's field coils are connected in series with the rotor windings through a commutator. It is often referred to as an AC series motor. The universal motor is very similar to a DC series motor in construction, but is modified slightly to allow the motor to operate properly on AC power. Universal motors have high starting torque, can run at high speed, and are lightweight and compact. They are commonly used in portable power tools and equipment, as well as many household appliances. Dear sir, thanks for watching the video. For more update, please subscribe our channel Learning Engineering, and to get notification, press the bell icon.